I'm Andy Cunningham. Coming up on WDSU News at 4, 5, and 6 o'clock, two people are recovering today. The victims, according to the NOPD, of stray bullets in two separate shooting incidents Sunday afternoon, one in Central City around 1 o'clock in the middle of the day, the second later Sunday evening. Beginning on WDSU News at 4 o'clock, we'll have the very latest into both of those investigations.